What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Metro Exodus, Sam's story. So yeah, where we left off here, we've gotten incredibly drunk, but now we are off to go and pursue Boom Boom. Now basically we need to go get some suits for the underground because radiation is off the charts. Oh nice, this is a... okay, I've got... He did say I need to rearm some of the traps as well.
Ain't opening this one.
Can't open that crate. Been pretty solid so far though. Didn't really know where the traps were. I don't know. Let me just get the map. Okie dokie. So we're gonna wanna go. Ow.
Come and get it!
Wonder if anyone's coming to avenge these jokers.
Wow. And they tried to jump me and they failed.
My part.
Okay, so how do I get out of here? Ow, rude. Let's go this way. No, that's good. Okay. Okay, nice. So, yeah, come here often.
You know what kind of a man he is already. So clean, you're working directly under, so you know him even better.
Yeah.
It's nice to be on their side.
Haven't got a key.
Name's Sam. I'm working for Tom.
I know you. I saw you.
So, you are second American, huh? Well, come here. We'll show you what's what. We aren't called scouts for nothing, after all.
Can I just... I was just like, okay, see ya. No, yeah, we just did that, didn't we? Doesn't sound too friendly, not gonna lie. Oh, no. running low on ammo here. I was about to say, is that thing really going to survive again?
My weather service reports a storm brewing again, so I'd search for a place to hide if I were you.
Thank you, Tom.
All 10 bullets. Not exactly Christmas, is it?
Aha, I could use this.
Okay.
What do you want? Look, I've been thinking here. You're on top of that thing, ain't you?
Sure like something.
Well, duh.
dual down.
Oh, okay.
Shh, it's all right.
The guy just didn't. Alright, I'm gonna leave the video here guys for today, so thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.